Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher 3, Wild Hunt. Anyway, as I went and said, I just added a bunch of money to myself, so I can just basically wander in and do this.
Greetings.
Well, basically, speedy matters. I could make it the money myself, but you know. The amount of time that would be required for that is just ludicrous for me to even think about. And I've been finding it hard to have time in general. Because of hospital appointments, etc. You know, the general gist of being a carer. Anyway, also no one really seems to care anyway for this series, so whatever, I guess. Anywho, crafting. Can you please make me the rest of this armor? That would be nice. Where are we? So Peter, where's Grandmaster? Master Crafty? No, we got Master Craft already. Grandmaster Craft, there we go. We'll grab that, and craft it. But yeah, as I said, I just got myself a crap ton of money, because, whatever. Anyway. We already got Grandmaster Feline, that's fine. We'll have a look at crafting components if we need them. Don't need crossbow bolts, gauntlets. There we go. What are we missing? This stuff? Ah, that's fine. Okay, cool. It should help considerably, this anyway. Just in the fighting part. Master crafts? Nope, that's wrong. We need Grand Master Craft. And craft. Feline sword. Enhanced. Feline silver sword. Wait, what? Ah, there is. Buy them. Unfortunately, it seems like he's running out of the ores that we need. But hey, we can fix that up later. Oh, wait a minute. Grandmaster Craft Feline Sword. We don't have the steel sword on us. We're gonna have to make that from scratch. Ugh. Fine. I'm wondering if it's actually better. Oh, hey, wrong one. This one first. Also, sorry about that, that's a cat coming through if you're hearing that. Yes, you are here, aren't you? Enriched dimeridium ingots. Ugh. The sword will be a touch better. It won't have the poisoning, etc. that the other one's got. Anyway, we need enhanced dimeridium ingots. Can we make that stuff? I don't think so, I'm having a feeling. Dimeridium ingots. Or play enriched dimeridium. Okay. Is that what we need? Yeah, there we go. Right, cool. I'm assuming so. Yes, there we go. Excellent. So we've now got that done. Right, cool. Goodbye.
Farewell.
Good luck on the...
Anyway. That should theoretically be it all done up now. It is. I thought there would be a hood in this though. Yes. Okay. Huh. It looks like there's meant to be a hood on it in that picture. Yeah, there is. Behind them. Oh, whatever. Whatever, sure. But anyway, that sword. We need to put some stuff on it. Yes. Once you've gathered enough items in the Witcher skill, the highest quality will be able to unlock a special bonus. I guess it's cool. Oh, okay. I just noticed only now have we got... Wait, no, we've only got 4 pieces. Why have we only got 4 pieces? We've not grandmastered our leggings. Okay, well, back in we go. Hey, mister. Let me fast. Hey, mister. You need to mastercraft our leggings.
Greetings.
I buggered up.
I hope your search goes.
Craft something for me, please. Thank you. Not boots, not chestplate, not crafting. Not that, not that, not that, not that. Nor that, or that, or that. Right, Grandmaster Feline leggings. We just need that and that, and that'll do. Excellent. So now, theoretically, we've got the thing?
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Thank you. Nope. I'm failing completely, I'm sorry. There we go. Excellent. Now we should have... Yes, perfect. Mastercraft. Anyway, what runes should we put on? Burning chance is actually quite nice. So we'll put a burning chance on there. Putting a chance to stun on would be nice as well. That's poison. Chance to stun, because with humans it normally generally means an instant kill. And a chance to cause bleeding wouldn't be amiss. Yeah, we'll put a chance to cause bleeding as well. For the rest of the stuff. I don't use Axie too much. I'm using Ard more often now. So we'll put that in the gloves.
Just because it kind of makes sense there. Okay.
Igni we'll put in the chest, I guess. I would say the gloves, but I can't put it there. I think that's it, basically. Yeah. I want to just put greater stuff in there, so I'm going to leave the rest of them. Anyway. I'm probably going to bring you out until I find a quest for us to do. Because I don't think any of this stuff is that close. Oh, apart from seeing the Drukul to get my pay. Yeah, I'll see you in a bit when we go and get our pay, so I'll see you in a moment. Anyway, here we go. Hello there.
Greetings, knight.
I'm here for my money!
...reports of feats of great bravery. Thus, please accept this reward for your dedication, sir.
Even though I kinda don't need it anymore. Anyway! Thank you. Goodbye.
Well, see you later.
Go in peace for a knight.
I'm not a knight! I'm really not a knight! Why do you keep calling me a knight? I'm not a knight. Oh, that's locked. Okay. So yeah, I'll find you in a second when I find something else interesting to do. So I'll be back in a moment. Oh, hello, welcome back. He just went, damn, something seriously wrong here. Hi, there. Hellhounds? Bark heists! It's been so long, hey there. Well. Whoa, hey. Da-da. Come on. Oof. You are a lot more difficult than you were in the first game. Ow. Come on. Don't think that'll do anything, honestly, but... Oh yeah, Ard was good against him, wasn't it? Ugh. Still quite good. Excellent. Come on. Jeez! Wow, That was quite difficult. Got it though, but that was quite difficult. I'm, you know, touch surprised. Apparently something's not quite right here, but hey, whatever, we're approaching one of the contracts. So I'm not massively surprised. Archives? Nope, regular bandits. Come on, there we go. Come on. You should be falling basically over. Jeez. Come on, then. Hey there. Ooh, our sword's glowing. Why is our sword glowing? I don't actually know, honestly. Is that one of the things with the cat? Rear attacks do more damage and stun the opponent at the cost of one adrenaline point. Oh, okay.
Thank you, friend, for saving my enchained knightly bum. It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came.
No problem. Glad to help.
Thank you, Witcher, for saving my enchained behind.
Love it. Order from the dirtied parchment. Lads, some knight's errand is wandering our turf. Bad enough, Quail sent his Nilfgaardian boyfriends after us. Now we've got this idiot to deal with, but don't get too elaborate with it. No raping, no impaling, no eye gouging or whatnot. Cut off his head and get out. Wow, so normally they'd, like, rape, pull out eyes and other crap. That's disturbing. Anyway, Spectres, the Bark Heist. Sean Sin, renounce your foul deeds, and evil threatens to overwhelm your will, pondering the fate in the outskirts of Vizimer. Remember the hideous Bark Heist, which scourged them, and repent. Sermons and Feasts and Funerals, from the Reverend Jorman Tairagor. Folk of simple and superstitious minds claim that committing particularly rotten acts will bring upon the wrath of gods in the form of the Bark Heists, phantom dogs which stalk the roads at night. Even if this were their origin, Bark Heists are saints and sinners. Bark Heists, saints and sinners alike, would need to fear the Bark Heist. They attack both with equal ferocity. Witchers rarely believe in the gods, but they do accept the Bark Heist's existence, and they are always connected with some sequence of tragic events that happened in the past. Their explanation, however, holds that the Bark Heist is a result of a curse or a concentration of ill will. Oh, funky. Oh, okay. Moondust, Axie, and Yaradan. I almost got it right with Yaradan, but I would say that the Ard did a lot better than Yaradan, honestly. I was apparently meant to use Axie, but Axie didn't really do much, honestly. Oh well, I'll see you in a moment when I go and do the next one. So, I'll see you in a bit. I'm probably just going to be doing this quest for this episode, honestly. Okay, I killed a bunch of people, well, I say a bunch of people, but it was like 3 people here, by the way. But I thought I'd bring you in, because I think there's probably going to be a thing? Yeah, there we go. Journal was covered in dried blood. Only some of the last entries are legible. I don't believe in coincidences. Believing in coincidences is a privilege for the officer commanding the Imperial Embassy's Defense Brigade cannot afford. The caravan transporting wine purchased from the Imperial Court was attacked and robbed within the borders of the Duchy. The barrels of wine themselves are extremely valuable, yet travelling with the caravan was an undersecretary responsible for the returning to the embassy unused Operation Werethal. In other words, Florins allotted to spend goodwill will not return to the Empire's coffers, for they are not in the hands of the bandits. How could I allow such an important transport to have gone out without an appropriate security measure? This would not go over well with the capital. To top it all off, these impudent provincials from the Duchy Guard had the audacity to implicate one of the embassy's employees. Must have informed the bandits of the caravan's itinerary and route. I'd sooner suspect it's someone from the guard, though perhaps not. These idiots have trouble finding their own arses. Even with the help of a detailed map, the solution is clear. I shall personally see to escorting the next caravan safely beyond the Tussontian borders. The rest is illegible. And that is when he died, probably. Unfortunately. But alas. Yeah, brother, can't be arsed picking that stuff. Anyway, I'll see you in a bit when we get to the next part. Hello, there's something back here. I don't know what, but I saw it disappear, I was about to say. Yeah. Hey, 10 feet. Oh, hey. Giganta centipedus! Oh. Okay, right. Come on, up you get. Oh hey, that was unexpected. You know what? We're gonna... Ow! Wow! Wow, that has a more reach than I thought. We're all good, we're all good. Oh! Maybe not. Excellent. Why? I don't know why I used crossbow there. Righty. Grape shot, I think? If I can get my mouse to decide to point at it. Come on. Really? We're gonna play pissing whack-a-mole. I'm sorry, but Quen is just the most useful. Oh, so those swords look really awesome now. I mean, just look at them. Also, that is a beautiful view. No one can say that's not a beautiful view. Oh, I just thought all my potions are going to be dead, aren't they? Ugh. Fine.
Thank you for the rescue, Witcher.
You're welcome. Anyway, off to the next. Oh, hey, there's an enemy still right here, allegedly.
Smearing his hiney with honey. I don't know why.
I'm not smiting. What? What are you? Okay. I don't know who the crap he is. Oh, he's minding his hide with wheat, with the staffs and the honey. What? What? I don't remember, you know, covering my hind in honey, but never mind. Anyway, I'll see you in a moment when I get to the next part. Okay, welcome back. Hey! We've got some friends to now take care of here. Goodbye. Okay, I am on fire. Well, I'll go and deal with these archers. You know what? You might want to jump in the water. Ah! Pissing archers! I hate you so much, you knob-ended wanker, shit-faced fuck! Ah!
Time to end.
Hi. So what are you gonna do? Just you and me standing looking at each other. What are you gonna do, eh? Eh? What are you gonna do? Does it? Does it? That'd be fun to see. Anyway. Bloody archers, seriously.
Oh look, I've got a bow and arrow.
Oh look, I've got a long sword. And a shield. Though you can't see the shield, but it's there. Okay? Sometimes. Well, until we hit me with an arrow, then it just disappears. Grr. Anyway, we've seen that often enough now I think about it. Hi there, crap armorer. Maybe an idea just to get my stuff repaired, but whatever. Leave it.
Yes.
Don't need it that badly. Oh, hey. Job's a simple one. You're to come to warehouses of the Frente Docks, take any food supplies you find, and scurry back here with a toot sweet. It's a load of knaves, knights, knaves errant? Well, my sermon is meant to be knights errant. Around in plenty of our ill-smiling grease guardsmen. Philibert. Philibert, even. Okay, well. Works hard in the nerves, that's why you're so great. Nah, there's a different reason. Oh, hey, Roach. Didn't expect you to be tied to this. Is there any reason? No, you were just there, I guess. I thought maybe you were tied there or something. No. Just wanted to hay, I guess. Anyway, I'll be back in a second when we get to the next part. Yeah, I'm literally just going to be doing this, it seems. Okay, I'm sorry, but that is pretty. Also, rather epic. I wonder how it was farmed.
Run, Roach.
Anyway, whatever. Hello, what do we have? Oh, hey!
Turdlick!
Mistake.
You know what? Sit there for a second. Excellent. Pop. Oh, wow, didn't kill you. Whoa! Any archers, that would be nice. Come on, hit me with your sword. Go on. You know you wanna. Make this nice and convenient for me. Sweet. Thank you. Oh, hey. And again? You wanna do it again? You know you wanna. Go on. You can jack your cell off. Oh, hey.
A billion blighted barrels.
Okay, come on. Ow! We don't need any sane intensity for you guys. Why the... Oops, wrong one. No, really? Ah, oh. I thought there was invincibility frames. My mistake, obviously. Maybe there's only invincibility frames in the short one. Ah, that's probably it. That's probably why I feel really at ease dodging short. I never even thought about that. There's invincibility frames in the short dodge, and then there's no invincibility frames in the long dodge. That's what it is. So the long dodge is for, like, AoE attacks. And the short one is for small stabby attacks, essentially. That makes so much more sense now. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I've played Dark Souls more ages ago. I pretend that I didn't play a lot of Dark Souls in the past. Hi there.
Take it for a ride.
Shouldn't need an increased thingy for you guys. I just wanted out that corner, honestly. Come on. Excellent. You, drop your bloody shield. Also, I noticed that Tonio is still mildly broken, it seems. Ah! Okay, that guy is... Wow. He is being... thorn in my side, honestly. I'm impressed! I'll give him that. I have been impressed by him. This time, I'm going to go a bit more seriously. I was, like, using Ard. I shouldn't use Ard. Ard's nice, but at the same point, Igni's better. Just, you know, full on killing things. The thing about getting Firestream back on, and getting rid of the AoE... Ard. It's nice, but... there's some things I just would like to AoE burn. No, not AoE, focus fire burn. Like this banker. In his battle. Oh god, hey! I did not think it was close enough for that, but okay. Okay, so what are you guys doing? Oh, you're gonna blow up! That's cool. Ah, okay, right. My shield was down. You know what? Just get a regular shield, please. And that should be pretty much it. I mean, there's obviously this flanker, but still. I wish I knew why my shield, my sword starts glowing. Like, I actually do not know what that is that's causing that. A chance to dismember, human... strong attacks increase fast attack damage for 5 seconds. Right, because that's after every time I use the strong... Right, that makes so much more sense. Hey there. Then I can do that. Then you do it again. Then you get it again. Excellent. Oh no, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, space, you big idiot. Oh, I'm gonna activate two swallows. Oh, that's just, that's brilliant. Love it. Love it. Fail. Oh, hey. Ah, oh, I wish this bloody tunnel wasn't so dark. Oh, it's so hard to see. Ow! Really? You just saw me muller your friend, and then you're coming and attacking me. You're having a fate more horrible than he had. I think he only got burnt once. You got burnt like 3 or 4 times. Right. I don't even know what I was trying to do when I pressed R twice. Oh, a lock key. Damn it. Is it you? Nope. It's gonna be someone all the way in this cave, isn't it? Right, cool. We'll bring out a torch then. Hello? No, this is not it. Huh. Must be someone back down there then. It's the only explanation I can think of. Huh. Or maybe it's on the table here. Nope, it's not on the table here. It's not gonna be you, is it? There you are. No, I bet it's gonna be that guy with the glaive. The G thing. Any one of you wankers glow red? Nope, not so far. Your glaive, man? Nope. Is this glaive, man? Nope. Huh. Aha! There we go. No. Said aha! Ernest Scribbler's journal. Ding, my doing? Drink. Today we drink the last drop, or till we drop. Four fingers had this pitch to camp, and defender of the pass. Delefner pass. And to keep it going for a daffy of boredom. We sat out on a little reconnaissance mission and happened across a merchant caravan. Sadly, we got a bit carried away. Instead of gagging and hogtying them, the lads sharpened their stakes and stuck the fat feckers on them. That was terribly exhausting work, but we had good fun doing it. And no cliff kisser can take that away. There is one skinny snipe amongst them, but we left him for latter. What matters is, the wagons were packed full of quality wine, just begging to be guzzled. Naturally, we established the watches, so not everyone would be sloshed at once. As is only common sense, my fool of a papa used to say, "Sonny, the most important thing to do is in life is to like your job. Do that, and you'll be happy." That feeble Pat was a carpenter. No twiddling idea what he liked about smacking wood. No bum botched him anyways. Geezer's been pushing up daisies for ages now. And if he were alive, I'd write him a letter like this. "Papa, I like my work. A whole lot. And thanks to your teaching me to read and write, because now I can let you know I've given absolutely zero fecks about your advice." He talks like Dr. Seuss or something.
"You
very
saved my life. I thank you.
Dancy. Like a very rhymey. Oops.
Find me at the cockatrice."
Oops. There you go. Really, I'm too...
"You saved my life. I thank you. Should you need something, find me at the cockatrice."
Where's the cockatrice? Oh, you know what? I don't care enough. I have plenty of money. Anyway, I'll be back in a second when we get to the next part. My god, it's a banshee! Holy crap! Oh god, ow! Right, I have no idea how to fight you. And I just went into a fight without quick saving. That's great. Ah. Okay, she doesn't hit too hard, it seems. At least not yet. Whoa, hey! Oh! Hey! Whoa! I was not expecting her to raise things from the dead! I was not expecting the skeletons. You've impressed me. Ah. That's actually spelled differently as well. That's weird. The spelling was weird. The Banshees. Howl and shriek, and if you hear the cry, you know you'll be joining their ranks of the dead at night. Beggar from Dundar. Old gossips claim that the Banshees are spirits of women stuck between life and death due to traumatic experiences. Their wails and howls are considered ill omens of imminent, inevitable death. Though they are said not to attack the living themselves, they often appear in the form of a pale, tear-stricken woman with shriveled faces and wrinkled corpse-like bodies. Only really vulnerable against, Spectre Oil, apparently. I will say, I did notice that she didn't really give a damn about the fact that I had Yardan down half the time. Like, sure, she wasn't cloaking and running away, but she also just did not seem to give much of a damn about it. Also, I'm wondering if it's better just to increase the area again. Sorry, I'm just constantly thinking about what I should probably do. What is it, K? Yeah, it's K. Right, cool. So let's have a look. Yardan. I need to increase the width of it. That's alternate sign mode width. Is there a way of increasing this width? Duration, number of alternate mode charges, 9. Huh. It doesn't actually say. There is no distance, width increase, it seems. That's unfortunate. Okay, well, what can you do, I guess? Anyway, let's quick save it. Oh, hey! Okay, you're going after that one, that's fine. Do that. Oh god, ow!
Saved my life.
You barely even scratched me with that. My face is melted. Some half-brainers have been wandering around near Mont Crane. They call themselves a knight errand, but I call them swine-slurping miscreants. No idea what they're looking for here. No windmills around them to charge. But these addled ankle biters dreamt up mad dreams no normal man would ever contemplate. No matter what they're up to, whether it must be stopped, the best way to take care of a knight errant is to kill it, cut off its head. If anyone brings me such a head, he can count on a plump pouch of coins. As you know, Filbert's Fourfingers makes no idle promises. I can be harsh, but I also know that I can be generous. Generous. I can be generous.
Remember, history is wrought by those who can hang heroes.
History is built by those who can hang heroes? That's a first. Diagram for a faithful friend. Oh, we're overweight. Oh, bugger off. Drop. That should be perfectly fine, right? Excellent. Anyway, what time are we at? We're at 40 minutes. Okay, I should be able to do one more and then I'll have to leave it there. Because I was going with 3/4 of an hour, because no one's actually stated whether half an hour would be better for people or an hour. So I'm just going with 3/4 of an hour, because it's kind of a balance between the two. Balance between being able to do a lot, or what I would call an adequate amount, and being able to keep it reasonably short, I guess. Yeah. Pretty much it. But anyway. Oh, hey there, horsies. Really? Oh, is this one of their bases? Oh god, please say. No, oh, it's a base. Bollocks. Excellent. Ooh, hey. This is something else. This is a lot of enemies. Hi there, bandit. He just smacked me against the wall. Nope, smack. I'm trying to get to the top of the tower as quickly as possible because I don't want any of them to go and get to the fire. Ugh. If an enemy protects himself with a shield, try and strike him from behind or with a yard sign. It's not that hard. I'm sorry. Anyway, yeah. But that's my idea. I'm not sure if we'll be able to do this then. Because of that restriction. I'm gonna try at least once more. If we run over then, I'm sorry. But if we don't run over... I do manage us, that'd be nice. Draw a sword, Geralt. Thank you. Anyway, off we go. Hi there. Oh, here. Wow, okay, yeah, I'm going to have to take my time a bit more over this, so I'm going to actually just leave that there than now. So until next time, all the best, and I hope you enjoyed, because this is probably going to be another one of these full episode assaults.